You know, Alex, your mom still thinks you're too young to get an iPhone. Why don't you just get the Samsung?
Are you kidding me? My friends all call them Samsucks. Besides, it's my own money, and I don't want to be the only loser at school who doesn't have an iPhone.
But if you break it, get it wet, or lose it, it's up to you to replace it. Got it?
I know. I'll be super careful.
I'll deal with Mom and Taylor.
This thing is the coolest thing ever.
We all have one. And anyway, you should have gotten the 5, Alex.
Why? It's $100 more and there's no difference.
It's cooler. Like mine. Mine broke. You're too young for one anyway.
The iPhone 5 is basically the exact same thing. It's like a mini iPad mini.
All I'm saying is if you're gonna get the iPhone, you might as well get the best one. And why'd you get white?
Look, it's all they had left. Besides, I like my 4S. Right, Siri?
Anything to please, Alex.
Siri is so last year.
Yeah, well, what do you have on your phone?
Siri.
Yo, you gotta get the Action Movie Effects app, Alex.
Oh yeah, that's right. I love that app. How much is it?
99 cents for like the first 4 effects. Then you can buy more.
Alright. Well, my dad said I could buy apps with his permission. So.
Then get it.
Cool. Which one should I get?
The lightning one, it's cool.
Maybe we should get inside instead.
Wait, let me try this first while we have the storm. You guys go stand over there where the lightning hit, and I'll film you guys coming running at me screaming.
Good idea.
You guys die so we can try my new app.
Scott, Greg, go get out there. It'll take 2 minutes. Alright, go a little farther.
Hurry, it's gonna rain.
Alright. Alright, that's good. Now when I say go, come running at me screaming. Go. No, seriously, where's my phone? My dad's gonna kill me.
No, seriously, dude, you're looking really singed.
Someone just go get it.
Ow, it's hot.
Is it working?
It's on a black screen.
Got the white apple.
Oh, thank God.
That got kind of strange.
What? I thought you said it was working.
Kinda. I thought you got a white one.
I did.
Well, it's black now.
Oh my God, wow, it is.
Is it burnt?
No,
completely black, like the regular ones.
Seems to be working okay.
Man, you are so lucky.
And you got a black one now.
Can we get inside now?
I feel kind of weird. At least my phone's okay.
Dude, you're all burnt up.
So, what's so cool about the calendar?
I like it. It's cool. You can set appointments.
Reminders.
People's birthdays.
How far back does the calendar even go?
In years?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
I don't get it. Why would Apple make the calendar go back that far? They probably just make it to the beginning of time to mess with people.
Those guys are like that.
I think you went far enough.
I wonder what day my birthday was on last year.
Yeah, check it out.
Does it matter?
Ah, here it is. That's right. It was on a Tuesday.
Yeah.
I accidentally set an appointment at 5 o'clock.
Just press on it to delete it.
No, don't press on it.
I've been here the whole time.
No, you just, evaporated right in front of us. You can't lie to us.
What? No, I didn't. I that's impossible.
You can't say that. You just, disappeared, right in front of our eyes. And, reappeared again.
Yeah, you were gone for, 10 seconds.
All right, guys, seriously, knock it off. It's making me nervous.
Look, Alex. I know what I saw, and you were gone.
All right, I'll tell you. You can't tell anyone. I can't even comprehend it myself. Seriously, guys, can't tell anyone.
Yeah. Come
on. Will you just tell us already?
When I hit the date on this phone, I went back to that time. I was in my house. It was my birthday. My family was singing to me.
But I was me. As I am now.
It was just too weird, so I punched in today's date, and here I am back here. Now.
Get out of here.
I swear, try it on your phone.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Someone else wanna try it?
It's that phone. The lightning. Something happened when you got hit. It can take you back in time. You've got to be careful with that phone. Do it again.
No, it was too creepy.
Let me try.
No, it's my phone.
Then do it again.
All right, I'll do it. We're coming back quickly. I almost didn't get out last time.
How far back does the calendar even go?
In years?
Yeah.
This goes back pretty far.
How far?
In the 90s?
Well, I think we can all agree this calendar goes back pretty far.
Wait, what time is it?
It's almost 5. I should really be going home now.
Me too.
See you, Anna.
See you around, Anna. See ya.
Enough playing with that phone, Alex. You have school tomorrow.
I know, Mom. But it's just so awesome. I'll go to bed soon.
All right. 5 more minutes and that's it.
I wonder if this thing really works. Could I go to anything? What if I went before I was born? What if I went to the future? I can get answers to tests. I can pass classes with ease, get into any school I want. Is that really fair? Alright, let me just try going one day into the future and see what happens. Oh, no future. That sucks. Does the past even work still?
I know. What if I went back to the day when I won the geography bee? I guess it was around 2:15 when I finally...
two contestants in this year's Geography Bee. We've got Alex and Len. Alex, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Len, are you ready?
Of course I'm ready.
Which country has the world's largest Muslim population? Indonesia or Mexico? Go. All right, time's up. Hold up your sheets. Alex, you said?
Indonesia.
Lynn, you said?
Mexico.
The correct answer is Indonesia. Alex is our Geography Bee winner.
Look, she has a phone. He's using it to give me answers. It's cheating. He should give it to me.
That was close. Why does everyone want the phone?
Enough playing with that phone, Alex. You have school tomorrow.
I know, Mom. But it's just so awesome. I'll go to bed soon.
All right, 5 more minutes and that's it.
Huh. So if I come back minutes before I actually went to the past, no one will ever know that I disappeared. This could get interesting.
And his phone blew up.
It was crazy. He was thrown back like 10 feet.
Kid's always been a little weird.
I like Alex. He's nice.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey Alex, we heard about your phone.
Oh, what did you tell him?
That your phone got hit and you should have been killed.
Oh, okay, that, right. That happened.
And you've been acting weird ever since.
He's always been a little weird.
Shut up, Danny.
Come on, Elisa, one date. What's the big deal? Just movie, lunch, anything. Come on. Seriously. Just something. Why should we? Let's go.
Bye, Alex.
October news. Study hall.
Nothing. I'm just putting the bulletin board up for Mr. B.
You need any help?
No, I'm good.
Teacher's dead! No! Nice catch, loser.
Thank you, Alex.
Anything I can do to help?
I'm so glad you weren't hurt, Alex.
It was nothing. Come on, we should go to class.
It's so hot.
Taylor had to tell somebody something. May as well be you.
Oh, gee, thanks.
Well, I mean, you're my sister. I'm really close.
Just tell me already.
Alright, so yesterday when I got this phone with Dad, we sort of something happened. And there was a thunderstorm yesterday when I was with my friends yesterday. So what happened was that. Then I was back with my friends again. Get it.
Right, so now you have a time-traveling phone. Well, I guess that kind of explains why you're acting so weird at your birthday party last year.
I'm Steven. What do I have to do to make you believe me?
Do it then. Time travel.
To when?
Well, travel back in time before you got your phone. Problem solved.
I already tried that. It stays with me.
Well, go back to the time when you and I were arguing yesterday. See if I notice anything different.
Alright, what time was that?
Lunchtime?
Alright, hold on. Watch me.
Can't believe you have an iPhone! That's so unfair! I got this piece of crap!
So why are you mad at me? It was a birthday gift.
I hate you! Mom and Dad get you whatever you want and I'm sick of it!
Guess you're gonna have to wait for your birthday then.
Look at you with your stupid phone! Give it to me!
No!
Give it to me! What are you doing? You really did disappear.
I told you. How long was I gone?
Like about a minute. Was anything different?
You were violent. You tried to get the phone like you knew.
You know what's weird? I can't even remember the argument.
Well, it's even weirder. When I go back in time and I return 2 minutes before I actually went back, it's as if nothing's happened. I haven't gone yet.
So no one knows you disappeared? You could do a lot with that.
Kind of already have. How long have I been going out with Elisa?
Since last fall.
Exactly. I made that happen. She's supposed to be going out with Dan.
No way.
Wait. Is that your phone?
Yeah, why? You have to be careful with that phone, Alex. You can't do anything evil.
Was it really that bad what I did with Elisa? I mean, she never would have been interested in me otherwise.
I guess. Can you go into the future?
Nope, I already tried that.
Well, what about before you were born?
Not really interested in being a baby again, thank you very much.
Well, there's gotta be something good you can do.
I was thinking about that too. You remember Victoria, the friend that I had when we were really little?
Yeah, I remember her. She was really nice.
I was thinking, what if I went back into the past to spend more time with her?
Well, I guess that's a good idea.
Alright, let's see. I was 9 then, so...
2008.
Right. Let's see, a summer afternoon in 2008. Oh, got it!
Wait, what do I tell people if they're looking for you?
Oh, we got one.
You're my best friend ever, Alex.
What's happening to you, Alex? You're getting bigger. You're growing up.
Wait. Victoria, listen to me. I know what's happening. Just calm down.
I'm scared. I'm getting out of here. I'm telling my mom.
Victoria, just please let me explain. Just wait. It's me. I'm Alex. I'm from the future.
And you're going to move away, and we'll never see each other again.
I don't want that to happen. I miss you.
How can you miss me? I'm right here. I'm not moving away, and you're not Alex.
But I am Victoria. You have to believe.
What kind of phone is that? I've never seen one of those.
It's an iPhone. It's cool, and... new. I should really be going now.
Wait, what's going to happen when you go?
Well, I guess you'll get the younger version of me back. But don't tell him about any of this. He's gonna think you're crazy.
We're really moving away?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have told you that.
Wait, don't go, Alex.
Sorry.
Alex!
What's wrong, Victoria?
Nothing.
Oh, Victoria. Oh, well, I guess I kind of screwed that up.
I knew there was something wrong with that phone. There's something you're hiding from me. There's something you're not telling me.
Give it to me!
No! No, stop!
Give it to me!
Seriously, no!
Give it to me!
No! She disappeared without my phone! February 29th, 2001. That day doesn't exist. Oh, that's not good. I gotta go in after her.
Crazy.
Excuse me, could you tell me where I am?
Serving a union law using either back. I am with your standard.
He must die.
Why did you tell me, Alex? You did
not
ruin my life.
Now,
why did you?
Victoria, what are you doing here?
Alex? Yeah, no. Alex, help me. What's going on? You need to tell me what's going on right now.
I have no time to explain.
You lied to me, Alex. You lied to us all.
We gotta get out of here. Get the door! Backwards.
Hold it up to the mirror.
I think I got it.
Yo, you need to get the action movie effects up, Alex.
My dad said I couldn't get out without his permission. Besides, looks like it's gonna rain soon. We should probably go inside.
Yeah, guys, let's go inside.